We'll see that in a moment.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Supranational 2018 contestants representing America and Caribbean, Argentina, Bolivia, and Miss Brazil. And now please get ready to welcome Miss Canada. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Colombia. And now Miss Costa Rica. Give your loudest applause possible to Dominican Republic. And now please welcome Miss Ecuador. Ladies and gentlemen, El Salvador. Now get ready to welcome Miss Guadeloupe. Miss Guatemala. Wow. And Haiti. Now give it up for Miss Jamaica. Mexico. Next up is Miss Panama. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Paraguay and Puerto Rico and Suriname. Next up is United States of America, Venezuela. Ladies and gentlemen, give your loudest applause. Give it up for the girls. The most fascinating national dresses we've ever seen. Just wow. And now, please welcome our contestants from Africa and Europe. The first one in this group is Miss Albania. Please give it up for Miss Belarus. Yeah. Miss Belgium. All right. Give it up for them and get ready to welcome Miss Croatia, Miss Czech Republic, and Miss Denmark. Wow, you look gorgeous. Please welcome Miss England, Miss Equatorial Guinea, Miss Finland. Wow, amazing ladies. Miss France. Next up is Miss Greece. Joining her is Miss Hungary. Give it up for them. Please welcome Miss Italy, Miss Kenya, and Miss Malta. Wow! That was unexpected, absolutely fascinating. Miss Mauritius. And Miss Moldova. Please welcome Miss Montenegro. Give it up for them. And get ready to welcome now Miss Namibia. Miss Netherlands. Miss Nigeria. Give your loudest applause to the ladies. Get ready, Miss Poland. Miss Portugal. All right. And Miss Romania. Wow, what a show. Miss Russia. Miss Rwanda. Miss Slovak Republic. Give it up for them. Give it up for them. Louder, Miss Slovenia. Miss South Africa. Miss Spain. Miss Sweden. And Miss Switzerland. Welcome, Miss Togo. Give them all your support. Give it up for them, Miss Turkey. Next up is Miss Ukraine. Give it up for them, give it up for all the ladies and their wonderful national dresses. It's not just a party, it's not just an anniversary. It is the most glamorous beauty show on our planet. Miss Supranational 2018. And now, joining us on stage, the contestants from Asia and Oceania. Please welcome Miss Australia, Miss China, and Miss India. Wow, wow, absolutely amazing. Please welcome Miss Indonesia. Wow. Miss Japan. And Miss Korea. Give it up for them, louder, Miss Laos. Just wow. Miss Lebanon. And Miss Malaysia. Give your loudest applause to the ladies. Miss Myanmar. Next up is Miss New Zealand. Louder, louder, louder. Pakistan. And Miss Philippines. Next up is Miss Singapore. Now, please welcome Miss Taiwan. And Miss Vietnam. These are the most fascinating national dresses this station's ever seen. It's not just a party, it's not just an anniversary. It's a super show and super performance. Thank you.
Aż trudno oderwać wzrok od tych niezwykłych.
It's difficult to pull your eyes away from those national dresses. Some of them are absolutely ingenious. And with me I have a man I do not have to present. Michał Szpak, a colorful bird, singer. You have to admit that there is something to look at here. Yes, of course, the national dresses here are incredible and fabulous, especially the Far East makes huge impression on me. Tell me, do you have any like special sort of national dress? I like the one with this opening clock.
Well,
it is an incredible feeling, and I think it is quite heavy. But also, your time is quite heavy. It's quite of importance because you've just released your new album. Did you just come here for skiing, or will you sing something for us? Yes, I came here to ski. I will perform Call of Your Life and Let Me Dream. That will be a premiere. So it will be a premiere. We'll have a unique evening with a premiere of Michał Szpak, a man of fabulous voice. The Polish know about that, and the world will know about that too.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a tough choice to make. I think that the jazzers may need a little time more.